Alright, we return with Kingdom Hearts 1.5 HD Remix. Why are we back in Olympus Coliseum? Evan, say hi.
Hey.
Alright, this is Gamer of Glory, and I welcome you to Olympus Coliseum, where we'll be doing the Hades Cup. This is the next cup that we're gonna do, and it has all 50 seats. Oh boy, we're doing nothing but Hades Cup here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh yeah, yay. So how you been doing? Yeah, so make sure you're prepared, like stocked up on items prepared, because if you plan to do this straight, then you're gonna have a pretty hard time. Because in between every time you like finish 10 seeds, you can actually leave and then come back to the same seed that you've been lost. Well, that you've completed actually. Like for example, if you beaten the 40th seed, you can go to the 39th. You can leave and then come back and redo the 39th seed again. So it's like a break time. But yeah, all these Heartless are powered up. We have 50 seeds and all we can do is nothing. All we can do is
whacking them.
Yeah, whack them and talk. Come on, Donald. Yeah, Donald and Goofy will be pulling their weight. Kinda. So I outfitted Goofy to be a bit more like a defensive support with MP gift and evolution. And Donald's gonna be full-time magic, so yeah. Sora has a Divine Rose, which means that he'll be doing a shit ton of damage. If I was doing the regular Kingdom Hearts, I would be having Oblivion. Because Oblivion just rocks. So I outfitted myself with Strike Rate because that's the only thing that I'm going to be doing out throughout this cup, actually. Because for this part and the next two parts, we're doing nothing but the Hades Cup.
Ay, ay.
Yeah, it's really weird. You're going to see every single... Well, not every single one, because you can't fight Atlantica enemies in the Colosseum. Wouldn't that be funny?
The damn swimming controls, that's the last thing you need in this box.
Yeah, that's true. Well, technically, it would have worked if the sea enemies can breathe in air. Wouldn't that be funny? The sea enemies breathing in air.
The enemy team selection is about as random as their names.
Yeah, it's true. So, Dirty Claws.
Shadow Brothers.
Yeah. Terrible Feet. Ooh, smells bad too. Oh, man.
Why did Phil allow these things into the Coliseum?
Oh, because they signed up. Anyway, Matt Truffle yet again. Look how mad it is! Can you see how mad it is? Can you see its distinctive angry eyes? I did kill his brethren back in Halloween Town, so that could be it. Oh yeah, Donald, keep doing that dance. So anyway, Yuffie is back, and she's alone, not with Leon.
Pretty early in the tournament too.
Yeah, that's true. So yeah, Yuffie's back. She has more HP this time. She hurts a lot more. And well, it's just her damage, her defense, and her HP that got changed. That freaking ninja star will be the death of me. And she freaking heals too. Did you forget it? Don't forget that she heals, so be a little aware. This should be domestic abuse, you know? There we go. Oh, Combo Master. I instantly have won the game. So what Combo Master is basically... Oh, wait, hold on a minute. Goofy obtained the Genji Shield. And no, it is not the best shield in the game. Genji Shield is a shield that Goofy can equip. And it's usually a shield that I don't bother equipping. It's an attack and defense shield, which is...
Sounds good in context.
It sounds good on paper. It's not really practical. Because I don't know if it increases your MP at all, so... But it does have incredibly good strength. Like, around 9, 10-ish? I can't remember. I still prefer the Defender, honestly. Because, well, the Defender has one less, The Defender has one less attack power and one less MP gained then save the king. Oh, I should also mention the prizes. Every 10 matches, with the exception of Yuffie, you will get prizes. Yuffie gave us the Genji Shield. When we reach 40, I'll tell you the prize. And we bad Union. It looks like some sort of family meeting that went bad. So yeah, if you have sufficient power, you can easily kill these guys. Well, if you have like really good strength and all. Cause I mean, I almost killed that fat bandit in like, well, not fat bandit, a large body in like 4 hits. So anyway, I believe right here is the 40th seed. When you beat this bastard, you get a prize, and the arena is gone. So I wonder who we're gonna fight. Guess who? It's this bastard again.
Like, we haven't seen enough of them recolored.
That's true. By the way, the journal actually states that there are 3 types of behemoths. There is... I don't remember, but this iteration is known as the Behemoth King, I believe. It has 5 bars of HP. The regular behemoth has 4.5, and the Arc Behemoth, which is the blue coloration that you've seen in the End of the World, doesn't really make a difference at all. It's just known to be less powerful because I believe each of them omits one attack. But the
just throw a basketball at it like Mario did.
Yeah. I do like the flame designs though. It looks like Hot Rod. It looks like it has. I'm digging the Hot Rod flames.
It looks like a car.
it needs more bunnies too. Whoa, those meteors that fired off actually—they will always. For some reason, they always seem to hit me when I'm not underneath like the behemoth. So yeah, the behemoth can be technically a safety net. He's not a Minwoo, but he's a safety net.
He'll have to do.
And here's Ragnarok. What's interesting is that when you do the triangle reaction command, you can fire a bunch of lasers. Those lasers aren't considered physical attacks. They're actually considered to be magical attacks. Thank you, Goofy. Oh yeah. So yeah, I showed off Ragnarok. I'm not doing it again.
Well, you'll need to for a certain enemy.
Yeah, I'm not gonna show off that enemy until like at the very end of the game, cause I'm gonna need a specific magic for that. Difference between the Arc Behemoth and the regular Behemoth is that the regular Behemoth only jumps once. The Arc Behemoth jumps multiple times. And that was a 40th seed, obtaining the Power of Ice, and we get Blizzaga.
All right.
Yeah, the final level. So anyway, shifting over to the 39th seed, I cut out so that I can equip Combo Master. Combo Master is pretty damn good, and it doesn't require much AP to equip. Thank you.
Denied.
Stop that! That hurts us, you know? Whoa. For some reason, when the Red Nocturnes, once they get more powered up, they get their... Their fire spells do have a lot more homing for some reason. I don't understand that.
Well, I gotta make them tougher somehow.
That's kinda true. Oh yeah, so yeah, that was the 40th seed, and now we have the brightness. And there are gargoyles.
Stick out like sore thumbs.
Yeah. I don't know, I don't like the daytime brightness. It kind of sticks out, especially with the recoloring of the gargoyles. They don't fit. It feels like we're in some sort of clown festival. Stupid gay clowns.
Hmm.
Yeah, woo. So, yeah, oh, hello, it's guard armor. And he has the red armor coloration, too, so... Remember when we fought red armor? Yeah, those guys are... Ow. Those guys are really annoying. Because the armors act on their own separate accord, so... I hope you're ready, because these guys can be tough. If you have, like, these special attacks, these guys aren't gonna... These guys aren't gonna hurt you because you have invincibility frames. Take care of the torso too. These guys give out a shit ton of experience. This is one of the best places to level grind, actually. This is how in the original I leveled up to level 100. No lies. Yeah. The behemoth that we just fought actually was originally going to be in Kingdom Hearts 2, did you know?
Oh.
Yeah, you didn't know that, did you?
No.
They were originally going to be part of the 1000 Heartless, actually.
Huh.
I bet you didn't know that. Anyway,
wait,
this is
1000 Heartless?
Yeah, the 1000 Heartless fight, remember?
Oh, in Hollow Bastion?
Yeah.
I thought that was 100.
It's 1000.
Oh. Well, that was a fun segment for me, either way.
So, yeah, actually, that was the first fight with the fungus that had other Heartless. Usually when we fought funguses, we had other Heartless there. Actually, no, we never had that.
Well, it was the first time we fought one on the Lonesome, don't they usually come in multiples of their kind?
Yeah, that's the thing, when we fought black funguses, we only fought black funguses. That's the first time any other Heartless showed up with them. They're like the mean guys.
No, but I'm saying there was just one black fungus as opposed to like three.
Yeah, that's true. Yet he brought friends too. That's weird. Anyway, oh dang it, not this guy again. Right, remember this guy?
Aye. Egg chameleon.
Yeah, the egg chameleon returns, and he brought friends. Ow. Remember Stealth Sneak? Yeah, these guys actually have reduced HP, but they have more
power.
Well,
I find his shadow easier to see here.
Yeah, you're right. I find him easier to see here. And he's doing nothing but this.
5 minutes later.
Yeah. He has super armor when he doesn't die when he does that attack. And it's very possible to kill him while he's still invisible, so yeah. The real names that they were given is actually known as Sneak Army. Because they have black camo, which is pretty cool. I love that. Wizards. You are not a threat at all. See?
You're no safety net.
Yeah, you're no safety net. See? I killed you already. And I'll deal with your friends, too! That's Hurricane Blast working its magic.
Is that what that spinning zero attack is?
Yeah, that's what that spinning zero attack is. By the way, I'm gonna mention this right now. I am not showing off the time attack or the Sora alone fight, because
There's no real point.
I'm not showing it off because, firstly, it's redundant.
Yeah, you didn't do it with any of the other cups. Why do it with this one?
I showed it off with the other cups. I'm just not showing it off, because... Okay, let me... Firstly, the prizes in that is... You get Donald and Goofy's best weapons. Donald gets Save the Queen, which is a really tacky, yet damper rod. Goofy gets Save the King, which is both an attack shield and a defense shield. And it's pretty good, all things considered.
I thought those were synthesis stuff you gotta get.
No, Save the King and Save the Queen are prizes from the... Prizes in the Colosseum.
Huh.
You didn't know that?
Well, I'm missing... One of the things I've got left to do for synthesis grinding that I'm never going to do, by the way, is Rod for Donald. I could have sworn it was called Save the Queen.
No, it's not Save the Queen. You're talking about the three exclusive items for Final Mix. It's the Fantasista, the Seven Elements, and the Ultima Weapon.
Oh yeah, I got the Ultima Weapon. I couldn't care less for the other two.
The Fantasista is incredibly good, in my opinion. Seven Elements, only if it's very specific, because it makes Goofy... Firstly, it gives Goofy like a crap ton of magic, points. But in all the essence, what is he going to use it with other than MP Gift and healing? But technically, MP Gift is all he really needs to do.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, Cerberus is back.
Remember what Hercules said? He weakened him the last time for us. This time we gotta take him and when he's at his best.
Yeah, he has full strength now. And now, I was kind of riding that, like, King of the Hill.
What?
I was kind of riding up there like I was King of the World.
Anyway. Goofy could do it, why can't you?
Yeah. Ouch! That, don't forget, Cerberus was a pain back then. Ow.
It's kind of a pain, too.
Yeah.
Literally.
I mean, he's biting the crap out of him.
Don't stop dancing and do something. Oh, okay, you're gonna faint. I suppose that's something.
Sleeping again on a job. So, yeah, he's gonna use that barf attack more often. He's gonna fire fireballs more often. And his bite hurts so dang much. Whoa, I just barely missed that. Ow. Yeah, just dodge. Just keep dodge rolling out of the way and you'll be fine. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, Cerberus, look how sharp his teeth are. Whoa. Yeah, this is practical. Yeah, the pools of darkness that Cerberus makes. Imagine that as practice for the upcoming super boss fights if you're using this as a guide. Oh yeah, you could if you block the bite attacks, you can actually stun the dog for a little bit.
I haven't.
I lucked out there.
I just prefer to get away.
Ow! Thank you. Why am I healing Donald? Because
I was about to ask you.
Because firstly, he can heal me, and he can heal Goofy. He can do the job for me because he has the MP to do it.
So, and that's all he's good for, clearly.
Yeah, well, yeah. At least he has his purposes.
Would you say he gets better in the series overall?
No. I think this might be his strongest incarnation. Actually, what you saw there, Goofy just used MP Gift on a dead Donald.
Yeah.
Come on, Strike Raid. There we go. And now he's dead.
Okay, Josh, he's dead. Calm down now.
No, I want another Inferno Band. You owe me after End of the World. How could you? Alright, do we get yes, we got Thundaga. Best Thunder Spell in the game. And we're gonna cut here. Next part, we are gonna tackle another 20-ish seeds of Hades Cup. Ugh, this is gonna take a long time. Alright, Evan, say bye.
Bye.